things happen in your life, and God says, in the month of May, there's something that's going to happen to you, and that you have been praying and waiting upon the Lord. But God says, it's not very far from now. Please remember this place. It's coming up for life.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. God has called you for purpose. God says, don't worry about what you are through. There are some things which you have to give to the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Rest for short, brother of mine. Bella for short, brother of mine. Jesus. Jesus. The anointing for your life. Anointing of joy. Anointing of another level. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I've seen your name like a planet. You don't sound like a planet. That will give you a sign on Wednesday, next week. It's Wednesday, next week, Wednesday. There's the amount of money you're going to receive. The Lord says, it's actually financial embarrassment in your life. You're going to see breakthrough in your life. Somebody just kind of said, thank you, Jesus. I speak favor upon your life. I speak favor, Papa. The Lord says, power, which is God is transforming it, transpiring in your life. God says, praise, physical healing. That's what I hear. God says, pray for minister to give healing. That's what I hear the Lord is saying. Minister to give healing. God says,